Hi, first graders. Welcome back to math. We're going to work on this paper today. It's called Add and Subtract with 10. And this is going to be a very short video because you are great at tens. You're great at making combinations of tens. So get your paper and your pencil and come right back so we can get started. Our top part has different numbers that all want to add up to make 10. And so they need a buddy to go in this box here to make 10. You should be able to do this so quickly because you know how tens work. You know which numbers go together to make 10. And at the bottom here, they all start with 10. These are subtraction problems. And you are going to start with 10 and take away a number and see what comes at the end. You should be able to use all the information that you have up here to help you solve these problems down below because the same numbers, the same number that goes with 2 up here, there it is gonna go with 2 down here. They always go together to make 10. So friends, if you want to give yourself a little bit of a challenge today, you can ask a grown-up to set a little timer and see how quick you can do these math problems. If you're feeling really confident with tens, you could ask a grown-up to time you and then send the picture of your math page and your time to your teacher. Maybe you can set a new record of how to do math so quick. And so you might have a little extra time today because your math went so quick. If you're wanting to do extra math activities, I'm gonna suggest cooking. Cook together with your family. Maybe they'll help you make a beautiful recipe that you like to make, and you can help with all the measuring and the pouring and the thinking about different numbers that go together to put all the ingredients together. Cooking and baking is such a great math activity, and so if you make something delicious, you should definitely send a picture to your teacher. Thanks for doing math with us today. We'll see you later.